Okay, here we go. Most of the time when you're driving, the revs don't change. Your speed will change, you'll go faster, you'll go slower, but the revs will always stay in the same place, which on this car is about 2000 RPM, which is a bit odd, but it's actually, I rather like it. It's very relaxing to drive, it's very smooth, especially good when the car is cold in the first thing when you first start up. Here's the flat house. Now this gearbox is a BMW design, and obviously was put into the car when BMW owned Rover, when they subsequently kept the bits they wanted and sold off all the bits they didn't, then the gearbox had to be renamed. It could no longer be called the BMW name, because obviously they had the rights. So it was called Stepspeed, and you've got your normal automatic, albeit CVT, but you can bang the lever over to the right and use it as a six-speed semi-automatic, which is rather fun. Hathersage, I have entered you. Oh, what's this? 120? Is it a real one? I'm not sure if that was a 120, a 140, or a 150. I don't think it was a 150. But I'm not sure if it was real. That had a sort of kit look about it. Here we are going under the railway line, and it's a stunning railway line if you ever fancy it. Running. Hope I'm entering you. Live in hope, die in despair. Dead end straight up there. I think that used to be a through road that was built to stop people having to use this road. And then I'm sure I'm right in this. There was a landslide or something, and it kind of all collapsed. And they couldn't or wouldn't, or it wasn't safe to rebuild it. And it's now just a dead end. And traffic comes up here. You might wish to fact check that. which I mean it's the pub at the highest altitude. It hasn't taken